So that's where we're at. I've done that to kind of show how much joint compound to put on it. Heat compound. Because if you're using a used one like this, I make sure that you wipe the shit off. Oh, I don't mean any copyrighted reason or nothing like that. Just playing in the background, by the way. I'm always listening to something, got to. Silence is deafening, I'm telling you. But, about done with this build. Shout out to my man Justin. So what you do is y'all want to make sure that you, like this, you want to finally. See, I got the holders in there. Make sure you want to grab those out really quick. I got lucky because let me tell you something. First rule in this shit, if it ain't broke, don't fucking fix it. All right. Shout out to my man Justin. but for real, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, y'all, because it ain't worth it. It ain't. Like, you know, I tell you, this has been a terrible, terrible thing here just because of its nature. Nature of it. So you want to make sure to, okay, fan plug ins on that side. Now we're gonna ease it around a bit. Just kind of scoot around some, let that go, push it down. And here's the tricky part. I'm find my dang light, another light. Shoot. I don't mean no copyright infringement on my music. I just play stuff. Just let it roll, you know? Yeah. I'm looking for my light now. Where I said it. It's always something, I swear. Lord, help it. Fucking kidding me after all that. Nope. We're gonna have to take the back out. God damn! Ugh.